Come on up here, birthday boy. What's your name, man? Nice to meet you, James. You got a cell phone wall on you by any chance? Might want to empty your pocket for this portion. Take a seat, right? I know. I got something for him later. There you go. Take a seat. All right, take a seat. Says James, right? James, I can put your hands down by your side. All right, a rag doll. Don't move those arms for any reason. Deal? Stage at the count of three, when I wake you up, you're gonna find that you're all strippers at the local strip club. One by one, I'm gonna come to you and you're gonna tell me what your stripper name is, and you're gonna give James, our birthday boy, the best lap dance you've ever given in your whole entire life. Just like the fellas, you can take off as much clothes as you want or as little as you want. That choice is always up to you, but you're very sexual and you're very good at the job you do. Are you going to count three? All our strippers on stage. Remaining your seat unless I invite you up. One, two, three, wide awake. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for all our lovely ladies. Up first, we got our first dancer. And she is so pretty. And her stripper name is Bonnie. Give it up for Bonnie. So elegant. You really like likes it when you tweak his nipples. Go for it, don't be shy. We got our headline dancer, and their name is Cocksucker. Cocksucker! Give it up for Cocksucker! Cocksucker won't chisel all over your chest. Give it up for James, ladies and gentlemen.